In every organization, in every country in the world, there are people like us whose minds are in overdrive thinking that there is always a better way. They are the problem solvers, the entrepreneurs, the innovators. The frustration of the status quo, you know, big business politics, systems that aren't fit for purpose, and projects that are focused on delivering scope rather than solving problems, only drives their spark for continuous improvement.
Hi, I'm Mitchell Hunt and I'm the founder and CEO of Rapid Platform.
Rapid Platform from its start is specifically made for these people. Those who wish to capture data, connect people through process, and to transform their organization. It's the key, the foundation. It enables innovators to finally be unleashed and no longer be held back by system limitations and outdated processes. Yes, we are a technology company. And yes, we have some really cool tech. But you don't care about our deep integration with Office 365, the enterprise scale infrastructure and security built on Microsoft Azure, or that our platform is only limited by your imagination. You want to know that we care about that, so you can focus on outcomes and making sure that stagnant business requirements are left in the boardroom. At Rapid, we want to be a vehicle that drives your company forward. We want to help you wade through the complexity that inherently comes with progress and deliver change that you and your team can genuinely rally behind. We want you to be in the driver's seat of innovation and not held back by expanding licensing or data access or technical limitations. Where collaboration exists, growth expands. We are local, we are passionate, and like you, we are problem solvers. It's what led us to create Rapid in the first place, that burning desire to help people deliver great outcomes in organizations. It's what drives us, what gets us up in the morning, and the pursuit of better is never finished with us. Because improvement is continuous and your technology should be as fluid and agile as your business is. So here's to you, the problem solvers, the entrepreneurs, the innovators. Let's build your better and ignite this spark of transformation in your organization today.